Oh, are we, Eggman? Hello. Also, welcome back. We're gonna fight Eggman.
My, aren't we impatient?
Yeah, where's my fucking bitch? Oh, there she is. Do you think that... Okay, so... Eggman usually kidnaps small woodland creatures and puts them in robots. This time, he kidnapped a human female, which he has not felt the touch of in many years. Do you think... that when Eggman kidnaps Elise, that he like ravishes her butthole?
Why would you think that?
Because he's never felt the touch of a woman.
How do you know?
Have you looked at him?
You made me spit like everywhere.
Not on the mic.
Oh my god.
Like, have you seen him? Who would want to fuck that?
Nobody, but I'm just
the
saying.
Only person who would fuck him is someone who's being forced against her will. AKA Elise.
This is a children's game.
She's not even fucking attractive at all.
This is a children's game.
It's rated E10. For ages 10 and up.
Hmm.
Oh,
it's
and now
children's game.
Oh, and now they're getting sucked into the energy cyclone. They're dead. They're all dead. They got evaporated. Game over. Credits roll. Okay, next time on BGN, we're going to be playing Butt Penis 84.
Why 84?
Because the 84th is the best.
How do you know?
Because I played them all! Have you never...
had the Butt Penis 84?
Have you never played a Butt Penis game?
No.
It's like, dude, do you remember... In fact. I don't know if you are familiar with this, but do you remember the Guy game?
No.
Okay, so there's this game for like PS2, Xbox, those systems. It's called the Guy game, and what it is it's a fucking quiz game, like it's a quiz show. And your reward for getting questions right is watching women get undressed.
What?
Yeah, it's an actual game that
Are
got
you
released.
Kidding me?
Yeah, it's a quiz show, and for every question you get, there's an attractive female who takes some of her clothes off on camera.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Only a guy would think about that.
Hence the Guy game.
Yeah.
And I remember seeing that in like a pawn shop, and I'm like, what the fuck is this game? And then I looked it up, and there's gameplay videos online of this game, and it's a quiz show. And
okay, question.
Yes.
Is, like, the women taking their clothes off in, like, CG, or is
it's,
it,
It's
like,
real women.
It's actual live
footage. It's actual live-action footage.
Wow.
Because I saw it in a shop one day, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? And then I looked it up afterwards, and yeah, that's the game. Also, we're in the future.
What? Oh, we time-traveled while I wasn't looking?
Did you not know that Eggman had a time machine?
Who's that?
It's Rouge and Shadow.
Oh, hey guys.
They're also in the future for an undisclosed reason that we will get to when we eventually get to Shadow's story. Are you having fun yet?
No.
So yeah, here's the future.
It's very red.
It is very red. You know why?
It's very saturated.
Because Solaris. Oh, no, wait, actually, I think it's Iblis. My bad. What the fuck ever. Da-ba-da-ba-da. I'm gonna go over here now, okay? Bye.
Bye.
How's the game treating you?
Horrible.
Okay, cool. Now, how can we get back to our own time? Would you rather play something else?
I would rather never play a video game again than play this bullshit.
Wow, that's harsh.
That's a bold statement. I would literally give up video games.
You would give up video games for the rest of your life rather than play this game.
Yeah.
So if you were given a choice between playing Sonic 06, the only game you could play is Sonic 06, and never playing a game ever again.
Yeah.
You would give up your will to play video games.
Yep.
That means you couldn't play Mass Effect. You couldn't play The Witcher. You couldn't play Dragon Age.
Yeah, but if I never had to even look at this game again, I would be happy.
That means you wouldn't be able to play Andromeda.
Mahoka? I would never have to play this game.
So you would give up playing Andromeda rather than playing this game?
Apparently I'm snowboarding again. What the fuck just happened? What is even...
Well, the city's exploding, clearly.
These controls are the what?
Yeah! Oh no. I think you had to jump over that.
I like forward flipped into a pit of destruction.
Is that so? Well, in this case, now you know what to do, so... Oh my!
What the hell?!
Oh, it's happening! Oh, it's happening!
What the fuck?
It has begun. The shitty snowboard physics have begun. It didn't happen at all when you were in the White Acropolis, so you didn't get to see that if you get to a certain angle on the snowboard, it literally locks up and you cannot move.
Are you serious?
Yeah. So just keep going forward and don't worry about it. Yes. You might get to ride that grind rail.
Nope. I missed the grind rail. Oh, and now I am not even touching the ground. Okay.
You're still not touching the ground.
Well, yeah, I know.
You're literally not touching the ground. You're like riding a hoverboard or something. Your board is literally not touching pavement. Look at it.
What is the point of this game, even?
It was made to celebrate the 15th anniversary of Sonic the Hedgehog.
I missed that grind rail.
Just think about it. This game was made to celebrate the anniversary of this franchise. And this is what they came up with.
This is literally
a dystopian future filled with...
This is literally the worst!
Oh, I guess you're going. Okay, bye. I guess you're leaving our reality now.
Oh my god.
Dude.
If I have to sit through this again... because of this bullshit! Yes. I want to get that grind rail!
That's unfortunate because it's not gonna happen. No, but think about this. This game was made to celebrate...
What?
Oh my god!
Stop yelling, there's somebody outside.
Is there somebody outside?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh.
Stop yelling.
You want to fuck off, mate?
I got a game over.
All right, let's do it. Go back, and you're 32% complete. We gotta keep going now, dude.
I can't.
Dude, you gotta do it. You gotta do it for the people.
I can't.
You gotta disregard your well-being for the sake of entertainment.
So this is the third loading screen I've had to deal with in the last, like, 2 months.
Now you're in the future. Mid-fall.
The future of loading screens.
Dude, the future of loading screens is gonna be like, dude, when we're in like the year like 2127, when like all video game consoles are just like chips implanted in our brains so that like a holographic vision comes up, like a hologram like beams out of our eyes and it like displays a screen that we could play video games off of, it's gonna be this kind of loading screen, this kind of speed. You're playing now. You're playing the game. You're playing the feud.
You know what's the sad thing about
this? Yes? What is it? Everything?
Is that... This game came out in, like, 2006, right?
Yes, 2006.
Mass Effect came out in 2007, and there's, like, literally, I cannot think of an instance where there's a loading screen.
Huh. Again, though...
It's very streamlined. Like, even the stuff that you're, like, technically, like, loading... You're in-game. You're not, like, an actual loading screen. Wow, I jumped into a pit.
Again, though, we have to clarify. This game wasn't finished when it came out.
True.
This game was rushed out the door because they're like, oh, man, Christmas demographic.
I'm just saying, like, 2007, man, there was no loading screen.
Did that game come out in 2007?
Yeah.
I feel like it actually came out in 2006. I'm going to look it up.
No, it came out in 2007.
Mass Effect. Oh, the rumor come out. Does Bruno Mars is gay?
I got on a grind rail. Oh, and I fell off a grind rail. Okay. That's awesome.
So apparently, I looked up Mass Effect on Google, and there's a couple articles about Andromeda. Apparently, Andromeda is a lot like the first Mass Effect.
Awesome.
And apparently, it is the game BioWare has always wanted to make.
Awesome.
Which means it's probably going to be good.
Awesome.
Yep. Mass Effect released on November 20th, 2007.
Yeah, I told you.
2007. I thought it was 2006.
No, it was 2007.
Hmm.
Mass Effect 2 was 2010. Mass Effect 3 was 2013.
No, it was 2012.
2012?
Yeah.
Okay.
But, yeah. I thought it was 2006, but I guess I'm wrong. And yeah. Wow.
Wait, how do I skip?
Don't even try. Because okay. It doesn't work.
Okay.
Don't even bother switching rails. Just whatever rail it puts you on, just enjoy the ride.
Okay. I was like, I thought I could switch rails.
Nope, don't even bother with it.
Okay. Don't I have to switch rails at some point? Though?
You can if you want, but I don't recommend it.
Okay.
You can just keep on riding the same rail.
I'm just gonna stay on my rail.
Yeah, just do it. You don't even have to move.
Okay. This is nice.
Because if you even try moving, you're gonna fucking...
This is actually better than playing the actual game.
You're gonna
game.
Fucking careen off the side.
This is actually better than playing the game.
But yeah, going back to Mass Effect, an infinitely better game. The first Mass Effect was exclusive to the 360.
Yeah, I know it was.
And then when Mass Effect 2 came out, they released it on all of the consoles, which means that the... I don't know if they eventually ported the original to PS3.
I don't think they did.
They might have, but...
I don't think they did.
I need to look it up. If Wikipedia will fucking load.
I did get a medal out of that.
The medals are worthless.
Oh.
Lightspeed dash.
Oh. Wait, I screwed up.
Now you can ride those demon flies. Oh.
Or not.
Into the fire you go. Work. Okay, Mass Effect. Yeah, it was ported to PS3. Oh, it was. Wow, okay. The original Mass Effect wasn't released on PS3 until they released the trilogy.
Yeah, I know.
I did not know that.
Nope.
Well then. You learn something new every day. Just like you've learned how shitty this game is.
What just happened?
So
many frames were
a missing. Lot of frames in rapid succession didn't register. Oh, wow. Ow. I guess that's why they put that there, though.
Oh.
Jump up. You can still get it.
No.
Or not. You can... No, okay. I guess you just gotta go this way, then. You gotta fight that fire demon from the future. Did you ever stop to think that this is what the future is going to be like?
Oh, I hope not.
Why? Because you know there's going to be Sonic in it?
God. God, this is terrible. Okay.
Look at how fast you're going.
I'm not even playing.
Yeah, I know. This game likes to put you in autopilot a lot. But you know what? It's actually kind of nice. It's actually kind of nice when you can just sit the controller down for like 30 seconds and you don't have to worry about dying. Isn't it nice, Bones?
Yeah, actually, because this game is so shitty.
It is very shitty, isn't it?
Oh my god.
Oh, look, there's a loop in the distance. That looks promising. Because, you know, Sonic.
It doesn't feel promising.
Sonic the Hedgehog does the loops.
What was that? What even happened?
That was called going fast. This is also called going fast. Watch this. Yeah!
All my frames are missing.
All the frames are missing here, too.
Yeah.
Alright, into the sky we go.
Okay. I'm having fun.
Are you having fun?
No.
Are you finally having fun?
No.
Oh, it's okay. Just wait till we get to the end of this level.
I actually want to eat a dick.
No, you don't. I would rather eat my sorrows away than play this game. I would rather gain 30 pounds in the span of a week than play this game ever again.
What is happening?
You're in the tornado. Also, there was a tornado. I don't know if you noticed, but there was.
That literally... Whoa.
Whoa, okay. All right. Spring. So yeah, you can go that way or the other way. It doesn't really matter.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
Oh.
That happened. All right, fight the demon fireworm,
okay.
Brought forth by the elven gods,
okay.
And, yeah.
Okay, you know.
You just kind of slid to the side, you were, like, falling, and then you're like...
I know.
All right, are you ready to conquer the stage? Are you ready for it?
No.
I don't even know what fucking level this is. I think this is the fourth level.
You know what level this is?
What?
72.
No, it isn't. Stop it. Bam. That thing's dead.
Okay.
You know what else is dead?
What?
My will to live.
My dignity?
Yes, actually. You know what's dead in the water? My self-esteem. Oh god, why would you do that? You should know by now that if, oh my god, you are so lucky you survived that.
I know, right? I realized—
Jump!
That, oh, shit.
You should know by now that air dashing randomly will kill you in this game.
Well, I realized that, but like I knew there was a guy above me and I thought that I would get him. I didn't get him. I skipped to the guy next to him.
Thank god.
Wow.
Oh, I know what's up next.
Oh no.
Are you ready for the shit?
No.
Are you ready for the shit?
No.
Banana bum 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 banana bum bum. It's another one of these sections.
Oh, my god.
You got to run really fast.
I am.
Yeah, look at how fast. Okay. All right.
What happened?
Also, word of advice, don't try jumping in these sections at all.
I can't jump?
You can jump. It's just very yeah.
That. Okay.
You can jump. I just heavily okay then. I just suggest that you don't jump because in these sections when you jump, your jump arc is locked to the direction you jump. You can't move side to side.
Oh.
So once you jump, you literally move in that direction until you land. So if you jump like haphazardly and then you careen off the side, you know.
Yeah.
You have to jump over that though. You have to jump over those pipes, but you gotta be careful where you jump so that you don't like fly off the edge like you almost did there.
Right. Oh shit.
Just mash the X button. You'll just do the light speed dash a bunch. And all your rings are gone. Ow, 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 ow.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
What the hell is wrong with
we that? Might get another game over, actually. Ow. Ooh, ow. Okay, you gotta jump, bro. You gotta jump. Oh, no. Yeah, see what
I'm... And off the edge.
See what I'm saying?
You wanna try?
I will try, actually. Because I don't want to redo this part. So, I will take the wheel for this split second, and I will get us through this.
This is so bullshit.
And then we will pass the controller right back to you.
Oh my god, this is terrible. I hate this game.
Oh god, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna mash the X button a bunch so that I can light speed. Ow! Okay, okay. All right, man.
This is a terrible game.
Have you ever heard of a frame rate, guys?
Did people do, like, quality control on this shit?
Well, we'll have to wait and see until we get to the credits. I'm pretty sure there is, though. Where are the rings? Where are the rings? There are no rings. Oh, God. Oh, but that's the end. Thank God. Okay, here you go.
Oh, God. Thank you.
That is the only time I'm playing this game, though.
Oh, God. That was awful.
This entire Let's Play is rested firmly on your shoulders. You need to carry us through this, because I've already played this shit. You need to experience this firsthand.
No.
Oh, just wait till we get to silver. That'll be fun.
No. Just made it. Just
no.
No. No.
Just wait till you get to play as Amy.
No.
Amy is literally the slowest character in this game.
You don't play as Amy.
Yeah, you do.
When?
In Silver Story, you play as Amy.
Oh, God.
Dude, if you got 0 points, you would have gotten a D. Cleared Act Mission. Shadow Episode is now unlocked.
Oh, no.
You can now play as Shad.
Shad?
You can now play as Chad.
Shad.
All right, next time. Our lifespan decreases. Tune in. No matter where we go.
Thank you.